Alright, welcome back to Let's Play Poi. Last episode, we got the rest of the medallions and completed all of this hot mess. Now, let's see what's in here. Hey, oh, great job. The barrier has disappeared. Hop on, let's go to find the Milky Way. Milky Way globe, not Milky Wave. Hello, is there a voice in there? Phew, that was the highest this old girl can go. Looks like you have to go on foot from here. Good luck, I'm counting on you. And yeah, you cannot switch the boy from here on out. Nor can you go through here, this compartment. Welcome. If you have proven yourself worthy, complete this final challenge, and what you seek will be yours. Yeah, we have one final thing to do, and it's this obstacle course. What on earth happened to the frame rate? Like, is it just me, or did the frame rate just drop tremendously? Yeah, I'm pretty sure the frame rate has dropped tremendously. What happened here? Also, the main theme is playing, hooray. No, what the? That was interesting. Can you actually let's try something out here. It's probably risky, but whatever. I think I just cheesed the game, the level. You know, if I can do this right. Whoa! Yeah, I totally just cheesed this level. Okay, you guys are probably thinking I should do this legitimately, but I don't care! I'm clueless! Okay, I can't reach there. You know what? Nope. Okay, you know what, screw it, I don't want to deal with Mr. Rocky Bozo here. Oh, what? That's bald. And I'm moving, and she's moving by herself for some reason. Why? Okay, yeah, let's not deal with this BS. Give me that, thank you. Okay, what the heck? I can use a checkpoint right now. All right. This is probably my least favorite part of this one. Now you gotta deal with these spikes. Whoa! That happened. Am I able to recover? Yes, I did, but... Alright, now I gotta be super careful here. And not on law. Get hit by the spikes, which is what I did. Like, I seriously hate how these platforms have spikes. Why? I wasn't able to double jump for some reason. Oh, I went through, of course. I don't think I can go anywhere from here, I don't know. Of course this happens. Oh, come on! You didn't give me a chance! At least you don't lose coins when you get hit in this because I'm not. I don't even know why that you don't lose coins, but whatever. It's a blessing. Get over there! And this was literally just to take it at checkpoint or whatever. If only I had snacks to put in the salad, that would be great. Wait, but it's not summer, it's spring. Wait, where do I go? Like, okay, fine, just kill myself. I was most likely not gonna survive that. Either way. Why? Boy. Wait, where do I go? Like, so confusing. Why do you... Game would just lead me to the right direction, like, seriously. Come on! on, now I'm supposed to double jump. Am I low on health? Yes, I am. Alright, let's try this again. Why? Yeah, spikes on a platform, never a good idea, especially when they take up almost all the space on a platform. Why aren't you letting me double jump? Come on. Wait, what? There we go, finally. And get past the most irrelevant enemies ever. I can't see. Grab the dang checkpoint. Okay, this is literally the Super Mario 64 steps. Woohoo, there it is. After all this time, the Milky Way globe is finally found. Look how spectacular it shines. Well then, let's collect and be on our way. Huh? Do you feel that? And it gets sent down. Uh-oh. I don't like the looks of that. We better get out of here. Alrighty.